But right now, singles action. Fandango again wasn't thrilled with Randy Orton's smack talk on the highlight reel at Battleground. Wanted this match, and well, like you said, John, be careful what you ask for. He gets it.
Yep. You're getting the 12-time world champion. And last night, Brock Lesnar found out that Randy Orton certainly could RKO him. Will that be enough at SummerSlam if Randy Orton's able to hit it? And is his security enough to stop Brock Lesnar if he shows up tonight?
WWE Universe in Nashville calling out for the RKO.
Fandango needs to learn it's never a good idea to call out the Viper.
The Orton stomp in full effect as he picks up Fandango.
Hey, I'm gonna tell you, that's one of the most audacious things I'd ever seen in my career. Randy Orton.
Lateral press gets a one count. Levels Fandango with a series of clotheslines. Ducks underneath the right hand. Power slam by Orton.
And you talk about an old, old rivalry.
Oh, what? Breeze. Randy Power Orton. Slam for Tyler Breeze. Is not even supposed to be in the match.
Randy and Brock came up together in the old Danny Davis OVW.
The Nightmare of Danny Davis.
He was a nightmare if you knew him.
And Dango's in a bad position.
Randy Orton has him set up for the draping DDT, planting Fandango's face
as another unnamed play-by-play guy would say, vintage Randy Orton.
Better keep him unnamed. Randy Orton feeling the crowd here in Nashville, Tennessee.
Oh, good Lord.
My good Lord. He's here. There's an RKO on Fandango, but Lesnar has Orton! F5! F5 by the Beast Incarnate!
Get him out!
Here come the SmackDown Live powers that be, Shane McMahon, the commissioner. Goodness, it looks like Brock Lesnar is leaving, but Shane McMahon's worst nightmare came true. The Beast Incarnate giving Randy Orton a seat here on SmackDown Live.
Yeah, this security didn't even want to get in front of Brock Lesnar. I don't blame him.